when a patient's in hospital, they do spend a lot of time in bed or by the bedside. And I think having this as a regular thing is such a good thing. It physically gets them out of bed to a different area, different environment, socialising with other patients, and it mentally keeps them stimulated and has a positive effect, I think, on the mental health. I think also it's good for us as doctors to be able to get involved, that we can get to know the patients on a different level than a ward round and going round asking them how they are from their health point of view. We're getting to know them on a personal level. Getting involved in sessions like this is so beneficial. I think the more sessions we can have throughout the whole of the hospital, get a lot of the wards that have patients with dementia on, I think that can only be a good thing.